I'll tell you that. You're gonna come this Sunday, it's a no disqualification. Only thing that limits you is your imagination. And I have a feeling Biggie's imagination and what she wants to do to Carmella right now.
Oh!
Pretty wild.
This rivalry's been simmering and brewing for since SummerSlam.
The no disqualification match is exactly what these two need. They gotta settle this once and for all.
And it has come to a boil, resulting in a no disqualification match Sunday at TLC, but Nikki Bella doesn't want to wait until Sunday. She wants to eliminate Carmella tonight.
Carmella thought that Nikki Bella came out on that stage in her hometown. This has been a long time brewing over a jealousy issue that Carmella thinks Nikki Bella is the one upstaging her because she is the shot.